Hi friends, my name is Sophea. I am 7 years old. Today I will present a story. The title is Three Really Good Rocks. Once upon a time, there were three really good rocks. A troll, a beach, and a grass. One day, the first little good rock said, I'm hungry, I want to go over the bridge to eat grass. So off we go. Trip, trap, trip, trap, trip, trap, hop, jump the troll. I'm going to eat you up. Oh no, don't eat me. Eat the second little good rock. He's big and fat. Okay, you may go, said the troll. I'm hungry, I want to go over the bridge to eat grass. So off he goes. Trip, trap, trip, trap, trip, trap. Up jump the troll. I'm going to eat you up. Oh no, don't eat me. Eat the third really good rock. Big and fat. Okay, you may go. See. I'm hungry, I want to go over the bridge to eat grass. So off he goes. Trip, trap, trip, trap, trip, trap, trip, trap. Up jump the troll. I'm going to eat you up. You are not, say the third really good rock. I'm going to eat you up. He and his horn did not throw into the river. Now the three really good grass can happily enjoy the lovely green grass. Thank you. The moral of this story, not be greedy. Thank you very much.